Here's a promise to all you Winnipeg Jets fans. If he gets bit and something happens where he can't play this season, I'll fill in and I'll play for league minimum. Hey guys, Paul Bissonnette here, and this is my mystery box. I'll be using this today to trick high-end NHLers into thinking they're touching animals when they're not. Do you like games?
There's ear holes in here.
There may be. So the theme of the game is you're going to put your hand in the box. You're not going to know what's in there.
There's no way.
You're going to take... What do you mean, man? I've been here... Come on.
I hate animals.
Yeah.
I don't hate animals. I hate touching random animals.
But you came to media day, and now you get to get over your fears. Like, you're benefiting. Don't cheat, Mark. Don't pretend to talk to me like we're buddies to get a quick peek out of the corner of your eye. I know you, how you are.
Centerman.
You got good peripheral vision. I don't trust you. I'm gonna put the blinders on him.
I'm scared.
This is what it was like playing in my shoes. That's all you see out there on the ice. Are we swapped out? Okay, perfect. Okay, come on over, and I don't want you looking on either side, please. Don't cheat. Keep your head over the box, actually. I don't really trust you going on over there. And then, I would come in this way because the head's at that end. Don't look inside the box.
I don't want to do this.
Here, I got you. I'll guide your hand, my friend. Come on.
I feel like I'm just going to go like this and touch it quick. Give it a little smack.
You've been a good sport about this. I will give you that. Just touch it and that's it. You don't even have to guess what it is.
Okay.
All that.
Oh!
Yeah, yeah. He's not even moving. Or she. I don't know what it is. Do we have a change of underwear? For Mark.
He likes it.
Come in this way, the bum's at that end, and I promise it won't bite you, right?
Okay, you can't do that. You gotta give me, like, guarantees.
Listen, here's a promise to all you Winnipeg Jets fans. If he gets bit and something happens where he can't play this season, I'll fill in, and I'll play for league minimum. I don't know what's so funny about that. That was pretty good guaranteed promise. Anyway, let's get her going here. We're running out of time. You're not that.
Oh, I don't even want to do it. I'm not really that scared.
Okay, come around and take a look.
Probably a skunk.
No, it was a fake beetle. So there you go. And you thought it moved.
Yeah, I did.
You moved the whole thing because you thought it moved. Oh my God. What an idiot.
You're an idiot.
Now get out of my room.